Welcome back to my channel, Read It Through. Guess what it is? It's my birthday! Hooray! It's my birthday today, guys. As I told you this morning that it was my birthday, I told you so early this morning as I was so happy. I've just been getting ready. I still have a little bit of getting ready to do, but I am mainly ready now, so let me show you my little OTD. There'll be a birthday haul coming up, maybe in the next 2 to 1 day when I have all my presents off all my family members, and I am getting some tomorrow, so I haven't got the full amount. I would like to do it today, but I haven't got them all, so I'll do it when I've got all my presents. So let me show you my OTD. So I'm wearing this Lacoste hat, which I got, which was £32. This is designer. And I've got this necklace. I'm not sure how much this was or where it was from. This is from JD. I'm not sure how much this was or where it was from. And I'm wearing my dungarees, which are from Tesco, which I didn't get today. And I'm wearing this badge, which I did get today, which is Birthday Girl. I do have a big one, but I'm not sure where that is. Not one I got today, one I had for my last year's birthday. Then I'm wearing a North Face t-shirt under this. And then I have these my new trainers on. Yeah, I have my new trainers on. And then I have all of this confetti, which is on the floor, off. The confetti balloons, which one's on the chair. Yeah, that's confetti from one that popped. So yeah. I'm gonna give you a quick glimpse of what I've got so far. That's what I've got so far. And then here's some cards I've got. That one's off my nan, that one's off my sister, that one's off my mum, that one's off my dad, that one's off my nan, that one's off my sister. That is my dad whistling. Anyway, that's it. I'm just waiting to go for a meet, waiting for my meal kind of thing that I'm going on. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Show you a quick montage of the balloons. Thanks for watching. Bye.